Okay, here we go. Hey, listen, I said, Wanda, you want to take a break? She says, no, let's go ahead and get it on. Are we ready to go? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, our next female inductee for the year 2000 goes like this. She's lived in Charlotte all of her life. There's not much you can say about this young lady anyway, so you can go ahead and talk, all right? It'd be okay. I'm sure she'll understand. But I think she would like... This is her moment, please. This is her moment. She blended in well with the Shag community. She even met someone and became a part of the Shag legacy. The dance found her soulmate. Damn this microphone. He is a Hall of Famer. The lasting memories and the friendships that she's made are unsurpassed. I'm coming out here. Domer Reeves, where you at? Where you at, Domer? If I can see anymore. Where? All right. I hear you had a little accident not too long ago. Pretty bad, wasn't it? Did you break a few bones? Did you almost get killed? Close. Domer Reeves, you're a Hall of Famer. Thank you for coming. And I'm glad you're here tonight to see your wife become a Hall of Famer. Miss Carol Reeves, ladies and gentlemen. Domer Rick came real close, so we're glad he's here tonight to share this moment with you. Is there anything you'd like to tell him?
This is for you, babe.
Hey, cuz. Hey, you gotta get no better than that one, man.
Thank you very much, Eddie.
It's a pleasure. And Carol, who are you gonna be dancing with?
Oh my God.
Hey, chick, can you give me another plaque? I need two plaques for this young lady. She's going to be dancing with Dennis Sides. She deserves another plaque. If you can make it down here, get her, Dennis. Second one. You got... Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Dennis Sides Hall of Fame.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Aren't you glad you made it, Dahmer? This is the plaque, honey. Congratulations, Dahmer.